Hello everyone, welcome to another video here at my YouTube channel. This is Amanda and today I will be making a clean and simple birthday card using Mama Elephant stamps. I have so many Mama Elephant stamps and I'm not using them enough, so I decided to mix these three stamp sets to create my card today. Now, this is a new stamp and I wanted to stamp clear and perfect at first, so I'm using Jennifer McGuire's trick, which is to ink up your stamp with VersaMark, then you wipe it off with your finger, and after that you add the actual ink you want to use. And you will see that I get a perfect image, even though this stamp wasn't used before. And this is the card that I had for you today. Remember that I have a supply list below the video and also on my blog in case you're interested in the products that I have used for this card. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!